कीप ऑल ऑफ दिस इन बजट. आप अपने बर्तन धो के इस पे रख सकते हो. एक गो फॉर अ डिजाइनर वंस, बट किसी की भी क्वालिटी अच्छी नहीं थी. क्वाइट फेमस ऑन Amazon. नॉट किडिंग एट ऑल. अगेन इट इज एयर टाइट. यू कैन जस्ट मेक इट पोर्टेबल. यू शुड डेफिनेटली गिव दिस वन अ ट्राई. हाई वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल. आई एम साक्षी सिंघानिया एंड आई क्रिएट वीडियोज ऑन स्किन केयर, ब्यूटी, लाइफ स्टाइल एंड फैशन. We are doing Amazon haul today and I love Amazon because you can get anything and everything on Amazon. So if you're somebody who likes to set up your home and kitchen, then this is the video for you. As some of you might know, I had recently moved to a new house in Mumbai. तो मैंने काफी सारी चीजें Amazon से purchase की थी. I also bought a lot of things from IKEA for which I already have a video on my channel. I'll link it up right here. I have tried my best to set up my house in budget. I had three things in my mind while purchasing from Amazon. First, it has to be in budget. Second, it has to be of good quality. Third, it has to be aesthetic and pleasing to my eyes. So I've tried my best to keep all of this in budget. Now there are one or two products jahan pe maine quality mein thoda compromise kiya hai, but again it's not a lot. So even if you're somebody who's looking to set up your house in a new shehar and you're moving somewhere, so this is the video for you kyunki isme literally sab kuch hai. I'll also be making part 2 of such videos. So let's get started. Starting with a very basic and much needed thing. It is bed sheets and pillow covers. Yes, it is what you're seeing in the background. Maine ise March reset video mein bhi dikhaya tha. And I love this bed sheet. This bed sheet has changed my life because it is not a simple bed sheet. It is a fitted bed sheet, which means कि उसके चारों कॉर्नर्स में इलास्टिक लगी हुई है. सिंपल बेडशीट्स को बिछाने में भी बहुत मेहनत लगती है एंड आई हेट इट. एंड उतनी मेहनत करने के बाद भी वो दो तीन दिनों में थोड़ा थोड़ा निकल आने लगता है. बट दिस वन इट टेक्स लिटरली 3 to 4 minutes एंड उसके बाद भी ये कभी नहीं निकलता अंटिल यू हैव इट ऑन योर मैट्रेस. इट इज really nice. Also, I was skeptical about the quality because I got it from Amazon, but the quality is really good. I've also washed it twice, so it is good. They also have multiple color options in this. You can check that out. But pattern isme ek hi hai. This costed me just for 749 rupees. So do give this a try. Next are pillows. I got this from the brand Wakefit. I'm sure it's quite famous on Amazon. I got a set of 2 for just 789 rupees. In fact, I bought this in my previous house, so it's been what 8 to 9 months that I've been using this and the quality is really good. In fact, it comes with extra cotton. So agar aapko baad mein iski fluffiness thodi kam lagti hai, you can put the cotton in. You have a chain as well. Maine naye ghar pe aane ke baad isme extra cotton dala tha. So really good quality. Then we have a very useful thing, coasters. It comes in a set of 6. Kafi beautiful hai. If you look closely, it has got those marble texture and on the side it has the golden detailing. So ye table pe rakha hua kafi aesthetic lagta hai. Also really good quality and it is for 569 rupees. Then we have dish drying mat. इसको आप अपने किचन प्लेटफॉर्म पे रख सकते हो. यू कैन सी पीछे का टेक्सचर थोड़ा डिफरेंट है. सो वंस यू कीप इट, इट वोंट मूव एंड आप अपने बर्तन धो के इस पे रख सकते हो. इट विल सोक अप ऑल द वाटर एंड वंस योर यूटेंसिल्स आर ड्राई, यू कैन ड्राई दिस मैट एंड यूज इट अगेन. सो आई रियली लाइक दिस बिकॉज मुझे बड़े बड़े बास्केट्स नहीं रखने पड़ते हैं किचन में टू यू नो कीप द यूटेंसिल्स. सर्व्स द पर्पस वेल. आई ऑल्सो गॉट वन फ्रॉम आईकिया विच आई हैव शोन इन माई आईकिया वीडियो. आई लाइक दैट अ लिटिल बेटर देन दिस वन. दोनों की क्वालिटी काफी डिफरेंट है बट येस सर्व the purpose and this costed me just 399 rupees. Then we have a set of tea, coffee and sugar. ये तीनों एक ही सेट में आता है. This is just for 220 rupees and I must say this is not of a very good quality. You can go for much better options but मैंने ये ले लिया था and I forgot to return, so I had to keep it. But if you're looking for something for a very short period of time, I think this is good, not very bad. It also has a lid on top like this, so you can just press this lid and open the dabba. Again, it is airtight. In that way, it is good, but the plastic quality is not great. Next is one of my favorite things. It is this oil dispenser. I have been eyeing this out for almost a year. मैंने एक साल पहले इसको मम्मी के घर पे भी डिलीवर करवाया था, but she returned it because it was a glass bottle and she thought it might slip from her hand and break. But I must say, this is really good for an oil dispenser because इसका जो nozzle है on top, you just have to click like this and pour some oil. आप जब इसको ऐसे झुकाओगे तब भी oil पूरा नहीं गिरेगा. You have to like you know shake this up and then the oil will dispense. Through this काफी oil पे control हो जाता है of how much you are pouring in the pan. So I got a set of 2 for just 329 rupees. इसमें दो तीन models आते हैं. There is one which is plain but glass. then there is another with some different design and then you have this. I would say go for a designer once because plain wale might slip out of your hand and due to this it gives a grip and I think it's very easy to handle and an amazing addition to my kitchen. Next up is my favorite thing. It is my laundry bag. You all know that I have been obsessed with this. It is the best purchase I have made from Amazon in 2023. Not kidding at all. It's a little expensive. This is for 1200 rupees, but worth every penny. First of all, it is made up of bamboo. Second, you can just make it portable. You can fold this up. So while I was shifting my house, it was very easy for me to carry this laundry bag. Third, it comes with the linen cloth. So you can wash this once it gets dirty. And fourth, it looks very aesthetic. You can keep it in your lobby or your room. It looks very nice. It does not look like a regular laundry bag. And then it also has a lid which, you know, keeps the things hidden. So lid wale to aise bahut sare aate hai, but mainly I like this because of its aesthetic. It also has the rope around it, so very easy to carry while you want to take it to your washing machine. Then I have curtains. I ordered literally 5 to 6 sets of curtains from Amazon, but kisi ki bhi quality achhi nahi thi. Kisi ka quality achha nahi tha, to kisi ka print achha nahi tha, and some of the curtains did not even have shine. Then this was recommended to me by one of my friends, and oh my god, this curtain is really nice. If you're looking for a curtain for any length, in fact isme sare lengths available hai, you should definitely give this one a try. If you look closely, isme kafi shine bhi hai and the color is also very very nice. This is how my room looks after putting this curtain. It does not block the sun completely, but I wanted something of this sort so my room looks lively. Also, this is just for 499 rupees for a set of 2, so I got a set of 4 which costed me 1000 rupees only. Then I really wanted a center table in my living room and maine Amazon pe kafi dhoonda tha, but this was the best I could get and I got this from Flipkart, but I'm including it in this video. Also, links of all the products will be in the description box below. I love the aesthetics of this table. It's round, white on top, and also the leg of this table is really nice. You will have to assemble this. Ye sare alag alag aayenge. I called an electrician from Urban Company and got this done, and look at it, it's really nice. This costed me just 1800 rupees and I absolutely love it. Then I got this very basic utility stuff, clothes drying stand. I got this 3-layer wali cheez because Mumbai mein jab barish hoti hai to kai dino tak kapde nahi sukte hain. Also, I really wanted something that is vertical and not horizontal because it occupies less space, and since this is foldable you can just keep it and it still gives you some rods to dry, and isme kafi space hai, aap isme bahut kapde sukha sakte ho. Quality is good. I must say you can spend some more and get a really good quality as well. Like aap agar 3000 tak lagaoge to isme bahut achhi quality ka bhi aa jayega, but this one I got for 1600 rupees and I got this when I had moved to Mumbai, so it's been more than a year I've been using this and it's working perfectly fine. And with this I also got this plastic cloth drying stand jisme aap apne सॉक्स और बाकी छोटी छोटी चीजें सुखा सकते हो. दिस वॉज जस्ट फॉर 300 रुपीज एंड सिंस ये बड़े वाले में काफी हुक्स हैं, आई हैव जस्ट हंग दिस ऑन टू द बड़े वाला. ऑल्सो बड़े वाला ये जो है ये स्टील का है, बट दिस हैंगिंग वाला थिंग इज मेड अप ऑफ प्लास्टिक. सो दिस इज हाउ आई एम ऑपरेटिंग विद दिस फॉर मोर देन अ ईयर नाउ एंड इट इज वर्किंग परफेक्टली फाइन. Then I got this modular drawer set. I know this is very famous on Amazon, but I had to get it because this is the cheap and best when you want to store some things. It comes in different sizes and numbers. You can get 5, 7, how many ever drawers you want. You can customize it. Also, you can get small and big drawers. So मैंने अपना वाला customize किया है. शुरू के 2 drawers मैंने छोटे रखे हैं and बाकी के 3 बड़े drawers हैं. It's a DIY set, so you'll have to assemble it yourself and it is very easy. This is just for 1500 rupees. And the prices will vary depending on how many drawers you are buying. Next up, we have a few containers. The first one is an airtight container from the brand Solimo. Solimo is Amazon ke khud ka brand. The quality is really nice. This is a plastic container, but the lid is airtight. You can see this thing on top, and it comes in some color options as well. Isme black or brown bhi tha, but when I was purchasing it, black was out of stock.
And this was priced at just 400 rupees for a set of 6, and I got 3 sets, which means I got 18 containers, and I think it looks really nice in my kitchen shelf. Also, since it is transparent, I can see what's there inside, and at this price point it is also very inexpensive.
And that's it for today's video. I know ye bahut basic tha, but I really wanted to share some of my favorite products, especially the laundry bag, the curtains, the center table and the oil dispenser. I think laundry bag is my favorite. I have spoken about it a lot of times. The link of all the products will be in the description box below. And if this video was helpful at all and you enjoyed watching, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon so that you get notified every single time I upload a video, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.